Benito, obviously another historic occasion here at Gig Lane, and obviously it couldn't have gone better from your perspective. First of all, just tell us a bit about what it meant to walk out in front of these fans today.
I always said to the lads, when you walk down the tunnel, you can't really hear the noise until you hit the bottom. And then at Bradford, it was loud, but today was a different level of loud. We just... You could feel the emotion in the stadium, like when you looked around, you've seen so many happy faces, you've seen people who were getting emotional. And yeah, I said, when that ball hit the net for the first goal, I've never experienced anything like that. So yeah, it was amazing.
And it looked like you enjoyed it from the celebrations. Obviously, scoring a goal in the opening game of the league season as a striker is exactly what you want.
Yeah, like I said, I visualised it a bit last night, scoring the first goal. But I didn't visualise out what it was going to be like. It's a bit cliche, but the most important thing is us winning the game. We've done that, we played really well, and we can play better. We know that, we spoke about that. But yeah, job done, and now on to Tuesday.
Definitely, and obviously a heck of a lot of fans here today, over 5,000 in the end, I guess, from, as we were saying there, about coming out the tunnel. It must be great to have so many fans getting behind you and the rest of the lads.
That's the decision I made about 3 months ago when I signed, was for days like that, and solidified that when I walked out before. And yeah, Northwest County's 5,500, like, league teams don't get that, and it was a special day for everyone, and I'm glad we just made it even more special.
Definitely, and looking forward to Tuesday. Obviously a trip to Cone, so a nice rest up for you tomorrow before training on Monday.
Yeah, rest up tomorrow, hopefully a bit of a light one on Monday. Yeah, we're on to Tuesday now, first away game. Obviously we'll take a good following, I think, and yeah, we've got to forget about today now. I can think about it a little bit tonight, but then I've got to forget about it and concentrate on Tuesday.
I'm sure you'll be watching your goals, but Benito, thanks for your time.
Thank you very much.